Part B. Use the following words to make sentences of your own. यहाँ पर words दिए हैं और आपको आपकी अपनी language में sentences बनाने हैं. First word है doctor. तो doctor से क्या sentence बन सकता है? My father is a doctor. Or you can make other sentence. Second sentence, you have fever. You need a doctor. Next word is doll. I have a doll. Or you can write sentence like this. Name of my doll is Pinky. Third is newspaper. Do you read newspaper? Or newspaper gives current news. Fourth, running. Running is a good exercise. Or you can write the sentence as running in the morning is good for health. Now let me explain the meaning of the sentences. First, doctor. My father is a doctor. मेरे पिताजी डॉक्टर हैं. You have fever. You need a doctor. तुम्हें बुखार है. तुम्हें डॉक्टर की ज़रूरत है. I have a doll. मेरे पास एक गुड़िया है. Name of my doll is Pinky. Second sentence क्या है? मेरी गुड़िया का नाम पिंकी है. Do you read newspaper? क्या तुम newspaper पढ़ते हो? Newspaper give current news. Newspaper हमें ताज़ी खबरें देता है. Running is a good exercise. दौड़ना एक बहुत अच्छा व्यायाम है. Running in the morning is good for health. सुबह सुबह दौड़ना सेहत के लिए बहुत अच्छा होता है.